Is having a stroller bunting bag important? Here's what you should know. Keeping your baby warm and comfortable while sleeping in a stroller during winter is very important. Bunting bags have been designed with a soft yet waterproof interior for exceptional warmth and durability. So, if your baby likes to kick, fidget, and throw their covers off while sitting in a stroller, this is where the stroller bunting bag comes in. Further, the bags come in different sizes to accommodate kids of varying ages and different size strollers. Bunting bags are designed to keep babies warm while sleeping, especially in winter. Though many parents also use them when they take the baby out, attaching the bag to the stroller, car seat, or carry cot. Things to check before buying a bunting bag for stroller. 1. Must have hood. While hoods are a common feature in bunting bags, there are two main variants in the designs. There are bunting bags that are designed very much like a traditional sleeping bag, just in miniature, and others that have been produced with sealed arm and leg spaces for the baby. 2. Material should be soft, warm, and waterproof. Bunting bags are manufactured using two different types of material. The first is used for the inner layer, which tends to be thick, dense, and warm, such as fleece, lamb's wool, or chenille. While the second is used to produce the outer layer of the bunting bag. This tends to be a sturdy, durable material like corduroy, or waterproof materials. 3. Prefer adjustable or detachable design. Most bunting bags will feature zippers to zip down or detach various parts of the bunting bag, which is great for baby changing or feeding. Some bunting bags are also extendable width and height-wise, so they will grow with your child, and save you money during their infant years. Top 3 Stroller Bunting Bags. 1. JJ Cole, Urban Bundle Me, Canopy Style Bunting Bag. This fantastic yet top-rated bunting bag will keep your baby warm and cozy no matter how extreme the weather is outside. Its soft and luxurious interior with quilted nylon exterior protects your kid from the cold and breezy wind. Further, its detachable design with removable hood allows you to control baby temperature and keep them comfortable on the go. Having this bunting bag, you can take your little one with you anywhere because it has a safety strap feature too. 2. Skip Hop Bunting Bag for Stroller. Whether winter, fall, or spring, this versatile Skip Hop bunting bag offers the perfect level of warmth for your little one. Its multi-layer design makes a perfect fit for every season. Use one layer for spring or fall, then add the winter layer when the weather turns colder. If you head inside, simply unsnap the winter layer for quick temperature control. Furthermore, the stroller bunting bag is ideal for outdoor use because it's 100% water and windproof. This fantastic bag will make your baby happy and they never kick or fidget while being in a stroller. 3. Wallaboo Baby Universal Bunting Bag. This fashionable Wallaboo bunting bag makes bundling up easy for babies in their first year. It's smartly designed to adjust smartly in a stroller or car seat to keep baby warm during winter. No need to put on extra clothing or jacket while going out because it's made of faux shearling interior. Furthermore, the double zipper design allows you to control baby temperature by removing or opening the top. The bag is also equipped with a hood that keeps your baby warm during extreme winters. You'll definitely love this bunting bag for your child. With that said, if you'd like to learn more helpful tips about pregnancy and postpartum, head over to our blog at fastmomtips.com for even more.